How old is Lucile Randon now? Lucile Randon, also known as Sister André, is a French nun who is currently the oldest living person in Europe. She was born on February 11, 1904, which makes her 117 years old as of 2021. Sister André has lived through two world wars, the Spanish flu pandemic, and now the COVID-19 pandemic. She currently resides in a nursing home in Toulon, France, where she enjoys painting and listening to classical music,